Adventures. I'm Matt Pinner, and for the next episode, we're going to be heading back up to China Peak to do the triathlon Tim Cohey talked about, the first inaugural one they're going to be having there. I've toyed with this idea now a few times, but I never really took it seriously until he mentioned it. So once I was self-committed, I went home and I Googled it, and the shortest thing I found was a 16-week training regimen, and I only have five, so I really don't know. I think that might actually play to my advantage, because with 16 weeks I'd get bored, and five's kind of just a different story. So the triathlon, you're going to start out with a half mile swim. From there you'll do a 15 mile bike ride starting at Huntington Lake, where you finish at China Peak with a 3 mile run. The swim I'm not too worried about, the bike's definitely manageable too, it's the run that I don't know about. As far as expectations go, I don't really know if I have any. I think it's going to be a challenge. I'll see you guys at the starting line, and hopefully again the finish. See you soon.